Start hits the button, they're on their way from the 2,000 meter marker. The Royal Rumble was slow to go. 32 Squadron, the White Blinkers, the early leadie. Aliaku's on the outside and the filly Persian Rugs among the leading division. Kitty's Destiny's near the rail. Red Silks of Magical Bet, and then further back in the runners, Great Rumpers. They are followed by Pure Valor and Mr. Winsome. The Royal Rumble's a long way last. 32 Squadron behind the drill, all they go. Persian Ruggers with the white cap second. Kitty's Destiny's out the rail in third. Then Great Rumpus, Hayaku, Magical Bed. Further back is Pure Valor. Mr. Winsome's giving them about 7 or 8 lengths start. The Royal Rumbers in the back seat, 10-11 lengths off the lead. 32 Squadron, a length and a quarter. Persian Ruggers second. Kitty's Destiny's out the rail third, then Ayaku and Great Rumpers. Magical Bet, Pure Valor. Mr. Winsome is still second to last, and the Royal Rumbers, the trailer, about 9 or 10 lengths off the leader. As they approach the 1,000-meter marker and 32 Squadron leads it, Persian Rug and Kitty's Destiny, then Hayaku on the inside, Great Rumpers, followed by Magical Bet and Pure Valor, then Mr. Winsome still with 7 lengths to track down. The Royal Rumber continues to trail. They move towards the 600-meter region, and it's 32 Squadron from Persian Rug, Kitty's Destiny, Hayaku. Mr. Winsome's on the move, and here's Mr. Winsome with an early move, the yellow sleeves, red cap on the right. Further back, Great Rumpers, Pure Valor, Magical Bed. 400 to go, 32 Squadron, down the inside of that Pure Valor. Mr. Winsome's on the outside, Hayaku. Persian Rug's had enough. 32 Squadron, Mr. Winsome, Hayaku's running a big race. Mr. Winsome and Hayaku from 32 Squadron, Pure Valor. And it's Hayaku just the leader. Mr. Winsome struggling to get there. Hayaku's finding more, coming down to the line. Hayaku won it. Second, Mr. Winsome, 32 Squadron and Magical Bed. Number 5, Hayaku and Mahudla picked up the ride. This one for Sean Terry. And it's win number 6 from 21. Would not go away, would not throw in the towel. Mr. Winsome made a quick move around the turn. Gets to within that neck or so, but Hayaku continues to go. Wouldn't relinquish the lead, wins it about a neck. Second, Mr. Winsome. 32 Squadron, the longtime leader, runs into third. Magical Bet was fourth. Pure Valor finished in fifth. As we continue to run it across, then Persian Rug, followed by Kitty's Destiny. The tote favourite was number 2, Mr. Winsome, and number 5, Hayaku, pays up 1180 and 270. And that win pool is over 1.1 million rand with the commingling. So the two that fight it out are both on the right-hand side. To Hayaku there with the royal blue and white quartered cap. And towards the outside is Mr. Winsome, and Hayaku, as I say, from Summerhill Stud, won't throw in the towel, wins it by about a neck. Until the running of race 6, back to the studio.
Just seen a courageous effort from Hayaku, fending off the favorite Mr. Winsome in a really courageous performance that last 300 meters to finish. Now, he's a horse who had a bit of a break and would have probably just needed that comeback.
He did need the comeback, and it was way too short for him. He actually ran a good race, 5 lengths behind. He came on in his work. He was doing very well. I just thought maybe the second run off the rest syndrome, but he won a courageous race, and I'm very happy.
Horse who's back on track, back in the winner's box, so well done to you and the team.
Yes, Sheldon, you know, I think he beat a good field here, and he likes the poly. Just well into Sean and well into Brian Riley, very nice.
A couple of the guys asked me to ask you about the rest of your runners, but you only had the one runner.
Only had the one runner, so we're happy, thank you.
Well done.
Thank you very much.
100% strike rate for the Sean Terry stable, the only runner they brought to the course, Hayaku, and he's gotten into the winner's box. Winning pilot is Atandiwe Mgutwa. He's making his way back in those blue and white silks, and he's picked up the ride, and all we can say is Hayaku.
Wow, what a good one it is. I'm sorry, Sheldon. Very, very good one, you know. so gutsy, this horse. I mean, they came up to him and he fought them off, and can't be more grateful to Mr. Terry. You know, he's really been a big support to me, and I'm really grateful.
It was his second run after the long layoff, so the fact that he fought down, testament to his courage.
Yes, absolutely. You know, you're 100% right. You know, for him to have fought them off like that, it shows he's got guts, you know, and that's all we ever ask for from horses, you know, when they give their utmost best. And, you know, it's a pleasure to ride them.
Now, looking at King Django coming up, this is a horse that you know?
Yes, I picked up the ride on him last time and he won, but that was on the turf, and I do believe he is a better horse on the turf, but he has run some good races on the poly, so he should be a runner.
Well done.
Thank you very much, and a big thank you to Mr. Steyn as well. Thank you. Thank you.
Atendiwe Mgutwa coming back with Hayaku, fending off Mr. Winsome. One or two hard luck stories, the pace turning for home, one or two caught in a pocket. Mr. Winsome made his run around runners. He's come out second best, but the victory belongs to Hayaku. Well done to the Sean Terry team, Dijon Steyn, and the Winning Connections.